odd drops might be required.
Poe giving me a hint to your location.
The best boss music? Best Ishtar? Haven't loaded up the video.
Yeah.
thrust forward, Link. Vanilla Heart. Alright, that's a medallion. How much of fire do we want to do? None. There's actually a little bit of a time limit, though, for Fire Temple, so I'm just going to do Water Temple, because we can full clear water. We can absolutely full clear water. We don't have a horse, right? Right. We only have a horse in one game, not this one. We can also rescue the carpenter. So we'll do that after Water Temple. It took a couple of hours of derping around, but we finally made some progress. Now let's see if Scarecrow's song is still broken. I think it will be. Oh, it works. Okay, now it works. That's fine. Whatever, game. Whatever. Thank you. let's not route this dungeon like a dingus. Looks like a garbage chest, but we'll go for it. Not a long shot. There we go. Wow, I'm being bad. Can I get a key? One small E. That's probably all we're gonna get for now until we get to the top layers. Ugh. Our Morpha check right there. Chased by rolling orbs? No health out of that? That is unfortunate. Thank you. try that again. And not being bad. Not being bad. Don't have a small key for the vanilla big key chest. It's okay, we will come back to it if we need to. Realize something. Yeah, I just realized something. This is bad. This is actually really, really bad. This is horrifically bad. I think somebody who knows and understands key logic understands what my predicament is. Going to reset the water level of the temple. I think this resets it. Oh, okay. That's not what I wanted to do, game. Okay, we officially have an issue. I think we have to abandon Water Temple for now. Let's go to Adult CAC. Actually, no, let's do what we said we're gonna do in the first place and do Carpenter. Then we do Adult CAC. Watch, my hover boots be right here. Hover boots would actually let me do more things in Water Temple. Let's see here, what are the song checks are available right now, or will be available? Once we have the other... Oh, actually, we can just go to the Dongos and get Nocturne. Yeah, we can totally beat the Dongos as an adult. That is totally an option. Good thing we're doing adult CAC. Behold the intended way of getting over here. Hey. Thanks, game. We know archery's dead. GTG is Way of the Hero. So a membership card would be nice. Ha ha! Not worth it. That looks like a garbage box. Indeed it is. Cack it is. We came here for a quick check and that's what we got. So I think the plan will be, let's do Dodongos, tie that in with Adult Cack, we'll get the song, and then we'll clear out Adult Cack, and that should be good enough for a session. By the way, happy 8 hours, everyone. Hope you're having fun. Watching me derp away. Inside CAC before it goes nighttime. Actually, that's fine, because then there's skull tolls we can get. Including Dampe Racing. Ugh. Oh, Grotto. Here. Bombs. Useless. That just doesn't work. So we have a whole bunch of trade quest items that are useless. Oh, that's fine. Got a Scatola on the roof. Gonna stay on the roof. Wait, is it this one? Remember. I honestly don't remember. I'm trying to remember who you give it to in the Lost Woods. Giant's knife. Thanks, game. it! Garbage check. Pocket Cuckoo. That's the one that wakes him up, right? I just spammed it. That's a good upgrade. Does it shine in RGB? Probably not. Probably not. Dongles is gonna be done here in just a minute. Oh, hello. We like that. One check left in the dongos. Wait, have I really not found map or compass yet? I guess not. I guess there's a couple checks left. There's a scrub over here. I have hammer, I can just bust it open.
Hey.
Yeah, we're not actually done in this dungeon yet, but... There's a couple scrubs left to get. There's the Skulltola that requires Scarecrow Song. Yeah, so we're not quite done with the dungeon, but we did get a number of items out of here. So let's get our last few checks that are left in here, and then we go back to CAC. So the Skulltola that is a Scarecrow lock should be our final item. Oh, hey, it's you guys again. You're running. We are done in the Dongos. we have another fairy fountain we can access. You actually have to enter front door for Ravage Village. It's silly. Are you not going to give me my song? That's interesting. Hi, we'll go to the graveyard. And we'll struggle with Dampe. And then we'll get this wallet slash bomb bag that's on top of the windmill. And there's also our song check. I want to make sure I get this first because this is going to be really hard. Why couldn't that have been a Majora's Mask bomb bag? So does this actually turn into anything? Or is this another dead check? Oh, it is. Okay. So it doesn't actually do anything. So it is a dead check. Wondering why I'm not getting the song check though in CAC. I am actually stumped about that. That's a heart piece, I'm not worried about that. Give me progression! As hot as things are, you would think a ladder would not be something you could grab onto. You know what I mean? Yeah. I probably should have stayed up there. I want to get these two skulls. Game, why aren't you gonna give me my Nocturne check? Oh, Mask of Truth, that's a good one right there. Still on third day? I don't know if we are or not. Does it have to be daytime? Oh, I wonder if it's because it has to be daytime. I thought this was time independent, but maybe it's daytime. So let's wait for day. Saying no. Why won't you give me my Nocturne check? Confused, chat. But I think this is a good indicator that it is time to call it a session. We've been at it 8.5 hours. And we're making pretty good progress. Thanks for watching, everyone. We'll see you later.